never thought that I would be attached to people that I've spent 4 months together with. We were never friends before. We didn't even know each other. Yes, some, but some are only acquaintance, hi, bye, friend. But I guess all the working, laughing, crying, homesickness, and also having fun together makes you really close to one another. We are all we have, and that's all we need. These are the people that I care deeply about, and how caring they are, and how we see each other as a family, as a sister, as a brother, is beyond amazing to me. I am just so proud of their achievement here, of our achievement here, and I appreciate the effort, the dedication of every one of you to the team. And I would like also to say thank you to Ms. Nazarajo, coordinator. Even though it won't be the same when we come back to Brunei, but all of the connection and the memories that we share here will be the same, and I will keep it in my heart until oxygen resigns its job. Thank you to UBD and VSEC for the opportunity for us to experience working and living abroad. And to my colleagues, even though there are ups and downs, thank you so much for the comfort and support. And overall, COP Indanang Vietnam has been a great experience, and I got to know so many wonderful people, and thank you to everyone for making it feel like home and feel like a family, and good luck for your future adventure. Thank you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I can't believe how fast time has flew by. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to UBD and VSEC for giving me the opportunity to do my community outreach program here in Da Nang, and also for giving me the chance to fulfill my potential here. Thank you too to our coordinator, Ms. Nazirov, for taking care of us, for all her support and encouragement. Not to forget, I am extremely grateful to my family for their constant love and support while I'm here, away from home. Lastly, to my dearest friends, I feel very grateful to have met you lovely people here. Thank you so much for all the interesting time we have spent through it all. I will forever cherish and treasure our beautiful memories together. How do I say this? I'll miss you guys so much. So let's keep in touch.
Hello. It's quite funny how when all of us arrived in Da Nang, all of us felt like we don't know each other yet. And then I still remember during the first city tour we went, everyone is with their own group of friends, and it just hits me very hard that after the duration of 4 months and the power of time, every of us getting closer to each other, and it's very hard for me to say goodbye to all of you, all of you. And I'm also happy to be part of the COP and intern spring 2017 for this FPT university. But everything will come to an end eventually. So 4 months just passed by just like that. with a blink of an eye. But with that, we will still meet each other again. Hopefully, we'll meet each other again in Brunei. Even though we study in the same university, but some of us are studying in a different faculty. So we don't often meet each other. But after we all arrive back in Brunei, hopefully we will still say hi to each other when we meet again. And don't be a stranger. And hopefully a reunion after that. And lastly, from the bottom of my heart, I'm really sorry to anybody that I said harsh words or any bad things to you guys. I don't mean it. But you know, sometimes when you're mad or you're tired or something, you get frustrated, so you just throw your anger to somebody else. But don't take it to heart. And lastly, and the final words that I'm gonna say to you guys is that without you guys, all of this wouldn't be possible. And I love all of you, each and every of you, until we meet again back in Brunei. Thank you.